Derek R. Grant is the drummer for punk band Alkaline Trio, where he replaced Mike Filmley. He is also a member of Chicago supergroup Dead Ending. He was previously a member of the Suicide Machines, Telegraph, Jaga, Thoughts of UNESCO, Remainder, Walls of Jericho, The Exceptions, and Broken Spoke. Besides playing the drums, Grant is an accomplished guitarist and singer, and has filled in as guitarist for both Face to Face 1998 and the Gaslight Anthem October 2008. He has frequently filled in on drums for Josh Fries on many Vandals tours since 1998, and with Good Charlotte during the later half of 2004. In September 2008, Derek released an 8-song album free via his MySpace page entitled D. Grant Meets the Reaper, which is a collaboration with his 12-year-old alter ego. The songs were written between the ages of 11 to 14, and featured Eric at age 12 on vocals, with newly re-recorded music. In February 2009, Derek released a 3-song EP free via his MySpace page entitled The Purple Trilogy. This material, recorded by Derek with help from Saves the Day guitarist Arround Bali, is described as electro-funk and features a cover of an unreleased Prince track Electric Intercourse, and two original compositions. In October 2014, Derek released a digital single for Love is a Bad Dream, a track from his forthcoming debut solo album. It was backed with the non-album track Don't Marry Me. In January 2015, Derek released his album, Breakdown, through Red Scare Industries. It contains 8 songs, written and recorded in 2008-2009. All instruments on the album are played by Derek. In 2017, Derek reunited with Detroit post-hardcore band Thoughts of UNESCO to record an EP, Scare Symbols. The band also performed their first concert in over 17 years in Detroit, Michigan. Equipment: Grant plays CC custom drums, Sabian cymbals, Promark sticks, Ramo heads, Tama, and DW hardware. He also plays Fender guitars,